South Side Projects of Minneapolis, Minnesota. Yeah, who's from Minnesota here? Yeah! Raised on the Red Lake Nation. Everybody, please give it up for the Ojibwe Outlaw, Jonny.
Thank you very much. Thanks for having me, people. Excuse me, I'm gonna crack a cold one here. A red cold one. How's everybody doing today? A sexy crowd of Lakota. On the phone here or what?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Apache. Apache? Oh, the hell, really? Oh, what are you doing out for Florida? Cherokee? Cherokee out there too?
No!
Sexy. That was cute, and I brought my camera bag on stage with me. The guy before me had an ankle bracelet on. No, no, no. Get that ankle bracelet doing good deeds, you know what I mean? Not running, I probably won't catch him anyway. Wow, chubby! Racist crowd, holy!
Fluffy!
Husky!
No.
Husky!
Healthy!
Hey, there you go, healthy! Take a picture of the sexy crowd.
Come on, dog.
Come on, dog. There he is, right there. Come on, dog. All right, I'm going to say cheese. One, two, three.
Honey.
Government cheese. Tatanka Means for inviting me over, man. That was another long drive over. 359 miles of nothing. What the fuck are you guys' trees at? The difference coming from Red Lake, man. We have snow on our trees. You guys have wind. And brown grass. And deer that are sleeping on the side of the highway. Sleeping so hard their tongues are hanging out. Maybe you want to double hand jump. I don't sing, I just gonna sell it. Dog with dog world, man. You gotta make some money somehow. But yeah, the homie, the dog of means, asked me to come hang in with them. A lot of you may not know that we're twin brothers. I am 4 minutes older. He got all the looks, the height, the charisma, ponytails, the braid sweater. I got all the width. Okay, tell us some more black. You need to tell, huh? Hey, right here, homie. But you guys need Tatanka Means over this way. Yeah, me and Tatanka, we're twin brothers, I know, hard to believe. Maybe if I do my modeling, you'll see the resemblance. I told you, we express our gratitude in the lake.